Cupcake, stop playing with the light.
It's fine. We went to school, and why'd you hit MC Wolf from like the stomach or something?
Look, it was an accident. I didn't mean to. Oh, hey guys.
What's up, MC Wolf?
Hi, MC Wolf. Hi, Robot Chicken. I'm still mad at you what you did to me at PE. Look, I'm sorry. I just wanted to test on my cannons. Watch. Would you stop throwing those balls at me? Okay. I'm here to tell you is I made $18 in my piggy bank.
$18 in your piggy bank? That's a lot of money.
Yeah, it is. And, yeah, I have more money than that. See you guys later.
A piggy bank? I want a piggy bank too.
Cupcake, you're not gonna get a piggy bank.
Why?
Because once you make like $2, you're gonna spend it on ice cream.
No, I'm not. I'm gonna spend it nice and wisely.
Hey, Cupcake.
Oh, hi, Dad.
How was school?
I mean, well.
Who was your teacher?
You know what? He actually didn't tell us his name.
And why do I have to go to school? I'm 13.
Because 13-year-old kids go to school. And they share the same classroom for some reason. But, so what do you guys want to do today?
I don't know.
Oh, I forgot, Cupcake. The teacher emailed me that all kids have homework. So, I mean, you two have homework. Well, I'm gonna run some errands.
Errands? What are errands?
I don't even know. But,
What is it?
You wanna get in a stocky and swing around?
Sure, like swing!
Okay, Cupcake. I'm gonna swing it around.
Whee! Whee! Whee!
Oh, come on, Cupcake.
Okay, Cupcake, that ain't went so well.
Yeah, I almost broke my neck.
You don't have a neck.
Well, you're a robot!
Well, you're cooking a nut that is just a head of a robot!
Well, you would have one eye!
You don't even have a mouth!
Why do you have two holes in your chest? And why do you have a hole in your butt cheek?
Wait, what? I guess it makes sense.
Oh, hey, everybody, how do you see my flashlight? It's really dark in there. Has anybody seen it?
Nope, Mr. Woody. We did not see it.
Woody, have you gained some weight?
I'm very old.
Okay, that was weird.
Man, I'm so bored. I have the perfect idea.
Well, what is it?
How about we take MC Wolf's coins and get a shotgun?
That's dumb. Because if we steal MC Wolf's stuff, he's gonna think it's me.
No, he won't. He thinks it's like that chin over there.
You talking about me?
No, Cupcake, I don't know if he has a good idea.
Yeah.
Are you doing your homework?
Yeah, we're definitely doing our homework. We're discussing how we should do it.
That's what I thought.
Well, if you're discussing how your homework is, where's your paper, huh?
We'll do it in a minute, just don't stalk us, Dad. Okay.
Hey, Robot Chicken, I'll be right back.
Okay.
Oh man, I have so much coins! Well, it'll be a shame if someone took it. Like 1824 in there. Ooh, I had to talk about, so I'm gonna go use the bathroom.
Oh man, this is heavy.
Cupcake?
Yeah?
Where'd you get that from?
I found it.
You found it?
Yeah?
That's Empty Wolf's piggy bank. Why'd you take it?
Look, it's very valuable. Like, oh, there's pennies. Look, it's in quarter and I can spend all in gummy balls.
Gummy balls?
Yeah.
Cupcake, they're called gumballs, okay?
All right, I know. So I can not tell me, but I need to put this in my safe.
Since when you had a safe?
Two months ago?
Cupcake, I don't think it's a good idea.
I think it's a good idea.
Cupcake, no! You cannot keep that!
Well, the MC will yell at you? Did he assume that you're like, you're a rubber chicken, I'm MC Riff and I'm the creator of the channel. You see all those friends he did to you? He doesn't appreciate you. So I'm taking this for revenge what he did to you.
I mean, he did yell at me.
I mean, the cannonball. You know that ball you threw at him? It wasn't even that hard. It was just like that. Like, he was faking it. I knew he was faking it. He has to be faking it. He's doing that so he can frog for you and your money. I think this is how he got your money. So this is all your money. But now it's your money because you're not too responsible of it. So I'm taking all this money toward me.
Company, first of all, one hit can do that to someone. And second of all, that's not your money. That's MC Wolf's.
No, it's not mine. Not his anymore. Do you see his name on him? Look, that's not even his name. That's the creator of this thing. Look, do you see his name on him? Do you see his name on it? Got anything to say?
I mean, that's a lot of coins. You know, he doesn't have a name for it. But, I don't know. I mean, I only have $6. I mean, spending like $5 didn't hurt that much.
There's $19 in there.
I guess I'll just only spend like... I'll spend $10, you know.
$10? Those $10 are mine!
No, those $10 are mine!
Those $19 are mine!
Now we need to split it up! What's half of 9?
-3 of 6? That's not a number!
You're fine, you can keep it. I mean, I only have like $20.
Okay, I'll just get $1 from some kind of wallet.
Okay, you do that. Hey, could I... where's Cupcake? You're supposed to do your homework. Where's your homework? I don't know, Dad. It's still in my backpack. I'll do it in 5 minutes. No, 5 minutes. You have to do it right now. Right now? Why? Because school starts tomorrow, the school night. Man, how do I get out of this situation? Wait a minute. If Cupcake stole MC Wolf's piggy bank, I can steal it back and give it to MC Wolf. It won't hurt for a Cupcake. I mean, Cupcake's pretty greedy. I mean, he'll get it back one day.
Okay, I decided to put it here. Man, I need a good vault for my money.
Okay, there he is.
Found there? That's quite nothing. $19.38. Man, let me just get 4 more quarters and I don't have $20. $100 here I come.
Okay, this is my chance. Oh man, this is so heavy. Man, where is my piggy bank? I knew I left it right here. Where is it? I guess I could check in the kitchen. You don't have to do that. What do you mean? Okay. This is what happened. So, Cupcake was bored, and he didn't know what to do. And then, he decided to take your piggy bank, so he can just get whatever he wants, because he's greedy. And then, I told him to stop him, but then I came up with an idea. I can steal it from him to give it back to you. So now here I are, and I have it right there. So Cupcake stole it. Yep. He did. I mean, you can go check in this room if you want to. Well, okay, I'll check. Oh yeah, there he is. Hey, Robot Chicken, can you do me a favor? Sure, what is it? Can you go throw can you like spit a ball at him? And you knock him out and I can get my piggy bank back? You know what, yeah. Man, I have so much money. I could have found a dollar, but I think $19 is enough. Hey, Cupcake, are you enjoying the piggy bank?
Yeah, it's very good.
It'll be bad if someone took it, right?
Yeah.
Well, how about a bigger coin? Okay. MC Wolf! Okay, let me take my piggy bank. Come on, you.
What happened?
Oh, hey. What are you doing?
What happened? My head. What happened?
Well, he got his piggy bank back.
No!